Namaste parents, hi dear children, welcome back to cognitive class. In today's cognitive class, we shall work with the book Cognitive Practice Book. In the Cognitive Practice Book, we have few activities in page number 22 and 23 about our neighborhood and the community helpers, which we have already learned in the physical classes and also the video classes. Here is an assignment in page number 22 and 23 to answer the questions about public places. Where do we go to board a bus? Bus station. Where do we board a train? Railway station. Where does a doctor check patients? Hospital. Where do we go to deposit a check? Bank. Where do we go to play? Park. Where do we buy fruits and vegetables? Market. Where do we go to post the letters? Post office. Where does the policeman jail the thieves? Police station. We have a hint box here to complete this activity. Then we have a question here to answer. Where will you go if you want to read books? Two options are given, post office or library. The answer is library. Now let us move on to page number 23, where we have to fill in the blanks with the names of community helpers. A tailor stitches our clothes. A farmer grows crops. A policeman catches thieves. A doctor treats sick people. A barber gives us a haircut. A carpenter makes wooden furniture. A teacher helps us learn. A plumber fixes leaks and taps. You can go through the hint box to complete the given activity. Then here we have few questions to answer by choosing the correct answers. Who helps to mend our shoes? Cobbler. Cobbler is a man who mends our shoes. Who sells things to us? It is shopkeeper who sells things for us. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete the assignment in page number 22 and 23. Kindly go through the video to help your child to complete the activity. Thank you.